Protesters in Ukraine on Thursday hurled stones and attacked buses carrying evacuees from coronavirus-hit China. The evacuees were being brought to the hospital in Novi Sanzhary in the central Poltava region, where they will be held in quarantine for 14 days. The protesters opposed the move of shifting the evacuees to their town and clashed with police. Subscribe to the channel for more news.